The man who sent pipe bombs to prominent Democrats and critics of President Trump just pleaded guilty in federal court. 56-year-old Cesar Sayoc was arrested in Plantation back in October. The devices were sent to CNN, to politicians and actors and philanthropists. Sayoc initially pleaded not guilty at his arraignment in November.